Axpire22 here, and welcome to another video! Today we're gonna play some Ark Survival Evolved, we're gonna play with Ark Pugnacia, and of course, above all, we're gonna do lots of breeding. This is going to probably end up being the 3,000 subscriber special, since I have so many eggs that it's probably gonna crash the game. Today's gonna be fun. Anyway, so, we're gonna go over here, we're gonna land my dragon next to all my griffins, and, Squishy. You might see random colors on all my dinosaurs. Yep, that's because of Pugnacia, because Pugnacia is the greatest thing ever known to mankind. It's pretty great, and it's pretty fun. Anyway, oh, Bert's done. So we're going to put Bert. Sorry, I'm bouncing. Anyway, so Bert, you're going to get a saddle, your saddle on. You're going to get that amazing speed. And we're going to start out with dragons, by the way. I'm going to land you right over next to Sharptooth. Bart. Bart the Manticore. Do 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 do. And here's our two mating partners over here that are constantly mating without stopping. And here's the two mating partners over there. And those two over there do not make eggs, so I didn't put them on wander or anything. I just kind of, they're just kind of over there. Firepower and Shadowkiller, and then Millennium and Nightwing both are infinitely breeding, along with Sentry and Cloudkiller. Yeah, these are just random dinosaurs. Don't worry about these. They're in our way. You're in our way. Fine, I'll keep you. I have Spinos already. Sorry. Okay. Uh-oh. Mistakes were made. Mistakes remain. Ooh. Oh, sorry. Mistakes remain. Okay, you didn't see anything. It was invisible. Ooh. Okay. Anybody fall off the cliff? Nope. Who did I hear running away then? Oh, that was Creamer. Creamer, what are you doing? Creamer, come here. You didn't see Desert for a run, did you? Huh? Creamer? Did you see him run? Did you see him skedaddle at the sight of death? Is that what happened? Don't worry about that. That's nothing personal. Anyway, so we're gonna go and put some baby children on the floor, and then they'll be amazing. Anyway, so here's some baby children. These are from Cloudkiller and Sentry. I love the babies made from these two because they're always very weird colored. Look at how beautiful that is. Oh, that's so cool. I should have kept that meat. I'm gonna steal some of this from you. Primeval Dragon. I have the perfect name for this little guy. Or girl. Little guy. It's a guy. Okay, so your name is going to be Stormcaller. You can call upon storms. You were born, and here's a storm. So, no pun intended, anyway. There we go. And I have more dragon eggs than this, by the way. Ooh, night. Dark cloud. I think you are also a male. I'm getting tons of males, man. Okay, so you can be, I wonder. Dark Cloud sounds like a male's name. Second color, see, I have this thing right here where you make it so you can make him twinsies! Oh no, twinsies! Twinsy children! Make it so that when a male can go to a female, and wow, that was really sudden. And very out of nowhere. Hey, but hey, it gave me babies. I'm gonna name you Charge Wing. There you go, Charge Wing. And then, yeah, your sister, brother. Sister, brother, your sister! Yay! Your name is gonna be Violent charge. Violent charge. There you go. How you doing, Desert Bear? How you doing, Creamer? Are you doing good? Yeah, it's great. I have so many children. There's so many children. Please, I want a cloud kill. I want one by Cloud Killer. Yeah, Cloud Killer and Sentry. Ooh, you are beautiful. Thundercloud. Are you male? Yeah, you're male. You probably. I haven't gotten your coloring yet from those two. Which is kind of surprising, because I usually get a whole bunch of colors. So, what color have you eaten most of your meat? No, you've only eaten 4 pieces. They grow up so slow, by the way. This is with really high rates, too. I never took a really good look at Stormcaller. Stormcaller's really cool. My favorite so far is Thundercloud, because of the wings and how they're white and then the body. If I could just get this body and those hands with those wings, it would be my favorite dragon ever. I would love it so much. Let's see. Millennium and Nightwing. Okay, what's just the usual color? I'm gonna name you Common, because you're common. Your coloring is common between those two. Oops, I didn't mean to disable your wand. Oops. Disable! Freaking wander! Stop it! Common! I swear they never listen. Anyway, there's the children. There's all so many children. Oh my goodness, you don't even believe how many children there are right now. I still have so many more eggs. Oh my gosh, I got my wish! I got my wish! And there's twins of my wish! Oh my gosh! Oh, your name is gonna be... Lightning Storm. Boom. I want you to be a male. Because that sounds like a male name. There you go, Lightning Storm. And then this other one I don't have a name yet for. A name for it yet. Jeez, what am I? Your name is gonna be Thunder Claw. Thunderclaw. I wanted to name it Thunderclaw. I'm just kidding. Kramer. Oh, they're breeding again. They're making me some babies. I got twins. I can't believe I got twins of my wish. That's so uncommon, though. Darkblow. Pretty great names. Female. Making you a male now. There we go. 50 meat. Gonna make that 50 meat. Go into your soul. Go into your soul. Okay, we're gonna... Cloud Killer and Sentry. You're pretty, man. Thunder Splotch. Totally how you spell it. Don't worry about it. It's a great name. You're probably thinking, right, Fox Power. I totally agree with you. Today is National Sarcasm Day. You know, I don't really like your coloring, and I have way too much of your coloring, so, Sir Dude, I'm sorry. But you're dead to me. Oh my gosh. I should have done that. Mistakes were made. Oh no. Who did I make follow me that I didn't want to follow me? Okay. See, Thunderclaw and Lightning Storm didn't move. Why can you guys not move? Come on, Charge Wing. Come on, everybody. Let's go this way. Oh, no. Jake, mistakes were made, mistakes were made, mistakes were made, mistakes were made. Oh no, 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 no. More mistakes. All the mistakes. Okay, okay, okay. Dark Cloud, what are you doing? What are you, you know, just, you do that. You do that. Okay. Note to self. Never do that again. Oh my gosh, I got twins again of the people that I like. No. Oh wait. Wait. I want you. To be mine. Okay. Should I turn off your wandering too? Yeah. Great, there we go. Then your name is gonna be. Frost Scale. And. Ice Wire. 10 out of 10 names here with Foxy Power. This is the last egg with Millennium and Nightwing. In a single, your name is gonna be Loner. You will always be remembered of how you were always a simple sibling. A single sibling. Jeez, that is hard to say. Whoa, I only gave you 40 meat. I'm a bad owner. Anyway, so where the heck is the very first born? Which was Stormcaller. There you are. You're juvenile. You're almost 20%. Wow, you're so old. I think all of them are almost juvenile. Okay, so you got a whole bunch of dragons littered across everywhere. Now what's next? Oh boy. Dodo Rex. We only have 3 of those eggs. We only have 3 of those eggs. Ooh! Ooh, 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 ooh! Ooh. Zool flower. Or in other words, blue flower. Blue flower, you get to go like that, and then I get to go like this, and you get to have some meat. I feel like you're so cute. You're so cool looking, too. I never thought I could get such cool colors off of the Dodorexes. Or Dodorexes, or whatever, they're so small. They're smaller than normal Dodorexes, okay? Oh my gosh, how did I get a pink color? None of my Dodorexes are pink! What? How did I... What? How did I get a pink color? None of my Dodorexes are pink. None of them. What? Fine, I'll give you a legit name. See? Legit name. Beautiful! Just kidding. Okay. I have no idea what to name this. It's pink. None of my Dodo... Like I said, 3 times now, none of my Dodo Rexes were pink. So how did I get this coloring? Who knows? Your name is gonna be... Strange Feather. Ooh. Cool name, right? 10 out of 10 name, right? Don't worry about me, I'm just giving this out. Mm-hmm. I love my Yudi. I love Yudis. Yudis are so fun. Yudis, they're pretty great because they're Yudis. Everybody loves the Yudis. They're pretty furry. They're pretty grady because they're Yudis. Do 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 Yudis. Do 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 do. Oh, Creamer's done. I forgot about Creamer. Poor Creamer. Or is getting forgotten. Mega Lou. Horish. Shidele. Here, would you like me to get on top of you so we can go over this direction and you can be with Fluff? Go to sleep. Now you guys have my boost. Oh. That was an egg I just saw, wasn't it? You guys made another baby, didn't you? Oh, here's some more baby eggs. Ah! Blue! All blue! Okay, this one makes sense, because I had a bunch of blue, and you're all blue, which means your name is literally going to be Blue Flu. See? It's great name. Wasn't it beautiful? It was 10 out of 10 naming. Okay. We took care of that. Now we got Wyvern. Why are you being Vern? You're vermin. The Wyvermin. Great jokes. Okay, anyway, let's take a break from those. Let's go in here. Let's take the basilisk. I wanna see an Ember Crystal egg. Ember Crystal Wyvern baby. Sorry, I can't speak. Anyway. It's so cool looking. Ooh! Name is gonna be Starshine. Oh my gosh, you grow up so fast. What in the world? Are you seeing this? Are you seeing this? Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Am I the only one seeing this? What the heck? What the heck? I'm so glad I got this on camera, and now it's full grown. What in the world? Oh my gosh. I'm sorry, did you take a visit to Nonsensicalville? Because that's where you just came from. What the? It grew up in like 10 seconds. What? You know, you're gonna be right here. Hammering, yeah. Sound good? See, this is why we do this. So we can get a whole bunch of levels. Let's see, is it fast enough for us? Yeah, that's fast enough for us. I just need a whole bunch of stamina. Maybe some weight, maybe some melee. Whole bunch of melee. Then we go back to pumping stamina. Starshine, stop. Starshine! Thank you. Okay, we're gonna go over here. We're gonna land you, like, right here. We're gonna put you in a Pokeball. Get in the Pokeball. Okay, see? We have an animal in a Pokeball now. This makes sense. Then we can go boop, upgrade dino. So now that it's fully up, we're putting so many points in this melee right here. I want this thing to be OP. I want it to have more health. More oxygen. More weight. Definitely more weight. And that imprinting goes up too, boys. This is the highest level. Oh. I had to. Okay. Okay, Starshine, this is the best 10 out of 10 object that I could ever have. Oh my gosh. Fix everything. Look at that health. 104. That stamina's OP. And I got that imprinting. I got 101%. I feel accomplished. Oh my gosh. Okay, let's make a training dummy. I need to see what this tomfoolery is about. Okay. Can you sense my flames on your face? I don't think you can. I don't think it can sense the flames on his face. Okay. What? What the heck are you, man? Okay, fine. It won't work with that. Does it work with me going up and just straight up punching it? Can I just go up and punch you? You're dead to me. I'm so confused. Like, extremely, extremely confused. See? Okay. I'm gonna place one more down to see if this one works. No? Fine, be that way. No one likes you anyway. You're useless. Okay, that was kind of mean. Okay, so now I feel all powerful. This wyvern is OP. Here, let's go murder something and see how many shots it takes. We're gonna spawn in a manticore. No. Okay, I'm getting burned by the manticore. This is unfair. What are you? Are you a man or a lady? Take that. Starshine, you can't die. You are the freaking immortal wyvern. What the heck? That's OP. That's so unfair. That's not right. Now stop and get some help. What the heck was that doodly-doo on your doodles, man? That was not okay. Okay? That was not fun. That was not schnazzy. That was also not fair. Here, let's go down over here. You can go next to your parents while I sort this out. Okay. Now let's go solve this reoccurring issue. That was not food. Look at all the baby thingies. Oh my gosh, look at them all. Look at them all. In their glory, anyway. Where is the manticore? Is it further down? Where the heck is the manticore? Is it dead? What is that? It's an eggy waggy. Now why is there a rock drake egg all the way down here, people? How does that work? Well, hey, we got a rock drake egg. Even though I have way too many as it is. Huh. Don't know where the heck that manticore could have gone. I don't know if I should be worried or afraid, but I'm not. Personally, really don't care. If it comes down, I can feel the wrath of all of my dinos. And feel the wrath of me being mad, because then I have to organize it all again. No one wants to feel Belle's wrath. When she's mad. No one. It's not healthy. Anyway. That was kind of strange. That's kind of random. Anyway, there's a basilisk egg. See all the rock drake eggs? I have so many rock drake eggs, but here's all of my rock drake eggs. rock. There. Look at all my rock rockings. They're all beautiful. Let's hatch a basilisk. And we can do some raptor thingy-madoodlers if we wanted to. Here you go, basilisk. Little tiny. Is it inside of the ground? Where is my basilisk? Huh? Come out of the ground. Don't be shy. Where's my basilisk? I want my basilisk. You know, this ledge right here under my base would be a perfect place just to have like a random thingy medoodler. Okay. Okay, where the heck is my basilisk? Is it dead inside? Where'd it go? Is it down there now? Doesn't look like it. That is an uncommon occurrence where I lost my poor innocent little basilisk. It was innocent, man. It was innocent. We all agree that it was innocent. It was just a little child. Now you took my away from my life, huh? Okay. I'm getting overwhelmed with children. How you doing, Stormcaller? You almost, okay, Stormcaller's almost halfway. The youngest, I think, was the longest. Youngest is Loner. So, you're at the very bottom. We have so many children, and that's not even all. That's not even close to all of the children I have. Okay. Dragon. See, that's, see, there's even more. And there's even more out over in the incubator thingy. And here's some more aberrant raptor eggs. You want some aberrant raptor eggs? Yeah, you want some aberrant raptor eggs. I know you do, Bill. Here, let me get you some aberrant raptors. There's one. Wait. Friend, I love you. Friend, I love you. Friend. Thank you. Come here, friend. Cut off the shadows. Reveal yourself. Name is going to be Reveal. Revealer! 10 out of 10 names. Okay, Revealer, here's your... Why? Why do you do this to me? What did I do? I don't know what that was. I'm sorry. That was extremely strange. Nightclaw. Nightclaw. Beautiful. Forget Nightclaw. There's Nightflaw. You don't want to know Nightflaw, because he has flaws. We all have flaws. Oh, no. Put the baby... Why do you do this to me? Is there... All the babies that I ever failed to have are down here. Is that it? They're all dead, aren't they? No, you're not dead. Claim Archaeopteryx. Oh, I can save you, I promise. Home. What are you? You're dead. Okay. Are you dead? Oh, no, oh, no, oh, no, oh, no, oh, no. Oh, no, oh, no. Oh, no, oh, no. I don't know if they were dead or not. I saved the Archaeopteryx, though. Feel proud of myself. Do you feel proud of me? Don't you, huh? This is not a good place to be, man. I want free. You know, I'm gonna take this off for a second. I said I'm going to take this off for a second. Thank you. Okay. Are you both dead? You look very dead. Ah, man. I will give you both honor burials if I could. I'm sorry. I let them sink to the bottom of the earth. And this little one, so innocent. And he was so cool looking. Go to the bottom of the earth, my friend. Is there any more that I can save? I saved the Archaeopteryx somehow. I don't know how I did. But I did. Oh, there's the Archaeopteryx. I better go up there before it wanders into the sunset. Run, my child. Run like you have never ran before. Archaeopteryx, hello. I have saved you. You are now free from stuff. Archaeopteryx, wait. Disable wandering. There you go. Attacking target. Go passive. Hello, Archaeopteryx. My name is Bo. Your name is going to be Survivor. Because you're a survivor. And you get to have 8 health points into your health. And you get to have a health potion because you're a winner. I don't need poop. Thanks. There you go. Okay. See, I help, I save, I do stuff great. Right? Today, you witnessed me going under the world. The beautiful place that I call under the world. Anyway. Get some health for you. I don't need your poo for you. Get out of here. Anyway. So, they're growing up quite quickly. The little children egg babies. Okay, I can't have you going through the world, Rose. There, you guys get to be even. You guys get to be the lone survivors, Night Flaw and Reliever. Right. Revealer. Can't say my baby's name. Anyway, let's take that. Let's take all these and so stuff them inside one of these fridges. Okay. Egg. Dee. So we're gonna. I don't want to do the Conflagrant Rexus. Now we have the Rock Drakes. I'm just gonna take a few. 4 of them. And these don't. These grow up fine without food. Although I might. What I might do is I might just go right down here. Because it's a flat surface, and I can just put the eggs out, and I can't even get to my air conditioners because there's so many children. And, yeah. I would rather be able to get to my air conditioners. Nope. Go. Shoo, fly. How do I get this one out? How do I get to the floating air conditioner, eh? Because if I do cheat kill to get it out of the way, then I'll kill the baby dragon. Which you don't want to do. Maybe I'll just let him grow up. And then I'll do it. Okay, so we're going to go down here. This is our plan. Woohoo! Okay, here's our plan. We're going to put it right down here. And here we're going to have right here. We're going to have one baby dragon right there. It's too hot. That is an air conditioner, rather. Alright, is it too far away? Is it powered? It's powered! How does that... What? Do I need more air conditioners? Oop, no. Sorry, that's not what I want. I'm a professional builder. It looks beautiful. Now will you hatch? Beautiful! Oh, you're so feathery and beautiful. Feather... Your name is going to be Featherly. You're beautiful. And you're going to be a female. Just in case you do eat that. No, you don't eat that. Okay, come on, Featherly. We're going over here. This is the grow-up area. See, it's so big and you have so much space. I didn't know why I didn't think of this sooner. And you know, just to be safe, just so it won't fall through the world. There, see? It's beautiful. Name is gonna be Velvet Stretch. Okay, Velvet Stretch, you come over here with Featherly. Oh my gosh, it's so cute. Don't they look beautiful together? They're both females, which is a good thing. Because I don't know if I wanted to make them gay. Oh my gosh, you're so yellow. Yeah. Yellow fellow. He's a yellow fellow. He's a very yellow fellow. Come on, yellow fellow. Get over here, yellow fellow. Get in on this action. Oh my gosh, it's so funny. But it looks pretty cool. Yeah. And here's the last one that I have with me right now. Oh. Ooh, you. Cloud. You're a female. That's good. I wanted you to be a female. Disabled wander. Disabled wandering. Okay, no. What am I doing? Okay, come on, Rain Cloud. Come over here with Featherly. Come over here with Velvet Stretch. Come over here with Yellow Fellow. The greatest names, 10 out of 10. Okay. There you are. Yeah, they'll be fine. Anyway, so that's our beautiful little incubating station. You know, just to round it out, I'm gonna just put some, like, I'm gonna put some more over here. Let's just make the walls literally out of air conditioners. This is life, right here. No, that's not really what I wanted. Beautiful. Love it. Anyway, so then that is around the wall so that it can go in here and stuff. Beautiful! So there's a little incubating station. We're gonna need a teleporter down here. We're just gonna put the teleporter, like, right here. We're gonna name it incubating station. Beautiful. Okay. So now we have these four. I love yellow fellow. I don't know why. I usually hate the color yellow, but this one just looks so cool. And then there's Rain Cloud, which looks really, really cool, too. Featherly and Velvet Stretch don't really look that cool, but hey, guess what? I'm gonna keep them because I'm not gonna murder children. I only do that occasionally. I mean, I've never done that before. In real life, I haven't done that, But in this game, I might have. Oh my gosh. What happened? What have I created? What have I created? What have I done? What have you done now? Okay, well. Anyway, that will probably be the end of this episode. I hatched a few eggs for you guys. I showed you my process of egg hatching, and I also, at the same time, I showed you how to hatch eggs professionally, totally professional. So, of course, I will see you guys in the next episode. I would like it if you would, you know, watch more of my videos. I'm just kidding. You don't have to. If you don't like it, don't like it. I mean, I don't know where that went. Anyway, if you like this video and you want to see more, please subscribe. If you liked it and you just want to like it, please like the button that is the like button down below. And if you want to give me any recommendations of what I should or shouldn't do, please leave a comment down in the comment section. And of course, I will see you guys, gals, and of course, my pals in the next video.